One day, 30 years ago, Earth was suddenly attacked by alien life forms known as the Space Invaders. Vast numbers of them enveloped the planet like a cloud. The future of humanity looked bleak. But working in secret, Earth scientists developed a weapon that turned the tide, the Core Cannon. Equipped with a laser beam that could obliterate the invader in one shot, the cannon drove off the invasion, one alien at a time, until, at last, the Earth was made safe again. 3 decades have passed since then. It should have been a time of peace, but instead, the people of Earth began to fight amongst themselves. The core cannons that drove off the space invaders sparked a new arms race. And humanity found that, even now, it could not give up war.
You Mission start.
Commander, the wind blazes is back.
Those are the space invaders. But we pulled them off 30 years ago.
This is Command. Tank units are authorized to fire on the unidentified raiders.
What? Our unit isn't equipped to take on 2D targets.
We're sending reinforcements. Just hold them for as long as you can. Target is approaching. Engage the enemy.
Target's in sight. Awaiting authorization to fire.
mission start.
So damn these danger tops! Suckers are going down!
Watch yourself. They might not look like much, but these aliens are tough.
The book says hit them when they're moving right to left.
Field energy. UFO tractor beam deployed. It's working.
Good, good. Let's bag these rats.
Be careful. The tractor beam field doesn't last forever. Target is approaching. Engage the enemy.
Activate defense systems! We've got to stop them here! Keep your cool. Stay loose.
Stay loose.
Thank you.